The Foreday morning deaths of three people in the St. Philip home on Thursday left relatives and friends in a state of shock and searching for answers.
Mostly, it was just the other two fellas would be just like walking around and walking out with Doda Villian, my boy's girl. But she's a nice person. I didn't get to see anything, but I heard the shot level, and I turned and I didn't lay down because I have a twin, so I want to get up. So I just turned, I turned and asked my boyfriend, "What's that?" He told me them is a gunshot, and he said, "Don't move from off the bed because you don't know where the person is." So then afterwards, we hear the son that get out the house. He turned in and holler for my boyfriend. And he turned in and we opened the front window and he said, call the police. And somebody now went in there and shoot the whole family. He and the day. He said, "Son, we can't believe it." And I still start to tremble. My fingers get weak. I can't believe it. I would like this to stop. That is true. Because I have 8 children. 8. 4 boys and 4 girls. And I can't deal with it.
And help everyone as usual. Yeah. And it was so sad for him when it happened this morning, about 2 o'clock, the person called me. That's all I could say, because I can't say nothing else.